You can see useful information when you need it, ask questions, and do everyday tasks right from your watch. In this video, you'll learn about cards, which show you messages and useful info. You'll see how you can do things using just your voice. We'll also tell you about some basic settings. First, you'll need to wake up your watch. Touch anywhere on the watch's screen to wake it up. You can also turn your wrist towards you or press a button if your watch has one. On your watch, you'll see cards for notifications like text messages and reminders, and for useful information like traffic and weather. Cards are ordered from top to bottom by importance. To see a card, swipe up from the bottom of your screen. To see more cards, keep swiping from the bottom of the screen. Some cards provide more details or have actions you can take. When you swipe from right to left, you can take different actions. With Gmail, you can archive, reply, or open on your phone. The actions will vary depending on the card. Let's reply to a Hangouts message. When you receive a Hangouts text or message, swipe from right to left, past your Hangouts history, until you see reply. Touch reply and say your response. I'll be there in 5 minutes. Once you're done looking at a card, you can remove it. Swipe from left to right to get rid of a card. The next card on your watch will appear. Cards will automatically come back when there's new info to share. If you remove a card on your watch, the same card or notification will be dismissed on your phone. You can use your voice to ask questions and do everyday tasks. Make sure your screen is awake. Then either say OK Google or just touch anywhere in the background of the screen. You'll see a white screen with a red G, and then you can say your question or task. Let's try setting a reminder. Say, remind me to call mom at 10 a.m. That's it. Your reminder will be saved on your watch and phone. You can also see a list of things you can do right on your watch. Make sure your screen is awake. Then either say OK Google or just touch anywhere in the background of the screen. When you see the white screen with the red G, touch again anywhere in the screen to see a list of things you can do. Swipe up to see more options. Let's try setting a timer. Touch Set a Timer. On the next screen, swipe up and down to scroll through the list of choices. Touch to select the amount of time you'd like. Your timer will start and you'll see a new card with a countdown. It's easy to control the basic settings of your watch. You can check your remaining battery, mute your watch, and see the date. To see how much battery you have left, swipe down from the top of the screen about halfway. You'll see a battery icon. This is also how you see the date. To mute your watch, keep swiping all the way down. Your watch will vibrate and you'll see the word mute. When you mute your watch, you won't see any new notifications on your watch until you unmute it. To unmute your watch, swipe all the way down again. You can easily dim your watch's screen at any time. To dim your screen, place your palm over the entire screen. You'll feel it vibrate and it'll dim. Depending on your settings, the screen will either show the time or be completely dark. You can choose from a variety of designs for your watch face. Make sure your screen is awake. Touch and hold anywhere in the background of the home screen for 2 seconds. You'll see a list of watch faces to choose from. Swipe to the right or left to browse the designs, then touch to choose your new design. If you want to learn more about Android Wear, visit the Help Center at support.google.com/AndroidWear.